Hello, everybody. How are you? We're back with the 100 Baby Challenge. Bless you. A lot of things are happening right now. First of all, it's like 95 degrees, so I've got the air running. You're just going to deal with it. Second of all, my needy little pug is in my lap. You just heard her sneeze. You might hear more grumblings from her. Third of all, Seasons is out, so some things are different. I changed some of the clothes, and our house is different. And it's raining because season. So we've got a new house. This is actually a recent house that Lil Simsy renovated for her Fixer Upper series on her YouTube channel. It was like the official Sims 4 house or something, I don't know. But I made adjustments for my needs, so if you go download it, it's gonna look a little bit different. But with Seasons coming out, I wanted something different. One of the big things I wanted to do was get a greenhouse because I like her gardening, which, go ahead and water everything and harvest everything. But I like her doing the gardening career, and I got her doing some flower arranging, and there's flowers in the garden so she can arrange them with the flowers at no cost. That was something that was, when you download it, you'll get these plants, which is awesome. Thanks, Kayla. but yeah, so I think this is fun. So, but the only thing I am wondering about, there's 3 toddler beds and then 3 kid teen beds. I hope that's going to be enough. If it's not, I can, you know, I can expand a little bit. I can figure it out. You know, we'll figure it out. Okay. So some more updates. I've played a little bit myself. You need to go to the bathroom, my dearie. I don't know. The other house was probably more practical, but whatever. I wanted to do something fun. nervous. Be real. whatever. So, the other thing, while I was playing on my own, it was apparently her birthday, and since she wasn't pregnant, she's an adult now. So we, which is kind of scary. Whoa. Do fun stuff. I don't know.
Axel.
No, I'm not going to your house. It's been raining. So this is like the birthday bonanza. I don't know. Because she had a birthday, so now she is... Girl, what's wrong? Oh, you gotta mop this. There was some problems. She couldn't mop it. Let me see if she can mop it now. So yeah, she is a young adult now. I mean, an adult. She is an adult, not a young adult. She's an adult. And we're going to have a lot of birthdays because he's an A student. She's an A student. She's an A student. And then why can't, what? And then today is the alien twin's birthday, but, which one's this? Chelsea is good to age up anyway. Tori is not, but it's her birthday anyway. Today is their birthday. So they're going to age up anyway. Right here, you can see that. So these two are going to age up. And then Kristen is close. All she needs is potty. I'm not really going to rush on her, but she's close. Okay. And here's the other thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to start a gathering. So what are you wearing, Deanna? Oh my gosh. This is going to be fun to see all of their stuff. I'm going to start a gathering so that the kids can be taken care of while we are just, I don't even know. what are you doing? What are you doing? Get in the house, you weirdo. Oh my gosh. You are so weird. Okay, first of all, just come get leftovers. And then what we need to do is get the cake. This should be the one with the, or, okay, that works. Go on the floor. Yeah. Oh my goodness. You know what? It's just going to go there. Oh, and let's turn on some music. Let's listen to Easy Listening. I don't know. Why do you have... Oh no, this is what's in the fridge. That's right. I need to sell this stuff. Okay, so... Okay, the flower... Okay, Perry. The flowers I want to keep. Because we can use it to make stuff. Also, one of the toddlers was sick. And it said right here, like, because of illness, blah, blah, blah. But I can't give the toddler medicine? Like, I don't understand. And then I'm going to sell the rest of the food. There is some fresh food in the fridge. And get this, you guys. It actually does help now. I guess they did this with the update. Look, you can save money if you have the fresh ingredients. I think that's absolutely amazing, and I'm so glad that they did that. Same with the floral arrangements. I can make green pea. Is that a flower? No, it's a vegetable. Let's stick it in there. I don't remember what I was saying. I can, make floral arrangements. If I have these, it doesn't cost anything. Also, yeah, this is a masterpiece. I know we're out of money, but, like, I'm trying to keep her masterpieces. So, let's move that over a smidge and put this one up next to it. Oh my gosh, look at how, I don't even know what this is. But hey, it's a masterpiece, so that's wonderful. All right, so, it's birthday time. Sorry for that clap, that was so loud. Okay, so it's birthday time. Who's gonna be first? Okay, how about Marco? Because we can move him out. And then we need to get her pregnant again. Like, hello? We are so behind. She should have been having kids a while back, and I don't know. Oh, it's spoiled. Well, I was hoping that we could still use it for, to blow out candles. Okay, so there are no cakes. Okay, so you're gonna make your own birthday cake. How about that? You know, we should have a birthday party. Would that be, is that too much? Is it too much to have a birthday party for everyone? How many birthday Sims can we have at a time? Okay, you know what? We're gonna end this gathering because I am too overwhelmed by this. So, also we need to add someone else because Alyssa's not in here. We need 500 points. Ah, I should have kept it going. Oh well. Okay, I don't know why these guys can't clean here, so I'm gonna move the potties. Maybe that's why. Somebody clean this. Come clean this. Mop that up. Can you mop it now? Maybe the potties were in the way? Perfect. Yeah, it's not an especially hot day, or else you could see there. I started in summer. If you didn't notice, I started in summer. But some of their summer clothes are adorable. What the? Okay, I have had some weird glitches lately, and I don't know if it's just because of seasons or what. But, yeah. Alright, let's just put these back, however they were. And what was I doing? I don't even remember. Okay, you're gonna go put that away. Oh, we're gonna have a birthday party. Did somebody make a cake? No. You're gonna make a cake. Cook. Let me see. Ooh! I want to see if there's anything new. Honey. How do we get honey? Ooh, there's the strawberry cake that I love. Oh my gosh, and then the fish. Oh man. It's cool that some things you cannot make unless you have the stuff. Okay, so. Ooh, look at all this. Okay, we're gonna go with the blue confetti this time. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, so make that cake, girlfriend. And we are low on the fund. Aw, look. Oh, you know what I wanted to see? I wanted to see if he could sit there, because I rearranged the porch. And I don't know if they're gonna be able to get around this bench. So let's find out. Oh good. I think maybe he can. It's raining. Alright, cool. Cool. Ooh, what's this? Sell that. That's right, I added painting. You know what I need to do? I need to, when it's not raining, maybe I could fill up, like, the back porch with, easels, because I added, or maybe in the greenhouse. Oh, and I've got, what's his butt? We should have baby with him. Okay, come here and wait. No, nobody do anything. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. All right, add candles. No! Whoa. Cake must be in the center of a table or counter. Since when? Like, what do you consider the center? Okay, well that's cool. All right, now where's Destiny? We gotta go kiss her. No, she's leaving, come back! stop. You need to come back because we love you. We need to, no. Embrace her. Wait, ask her to hang out. Whoa. Invite to stay the night. There we go. Yeah, get it. Okay, now you, sir, need to go blow out these candles. You know what? Let me move it here. Alright, so go blow out the candles because you are about... You're going to move out, Marco? Marco, I'm going to miss you. Oh, man. Let's see. Marco is Thomas's kid. But you know what? For his final trade, I'm not even going to bother with using the thingy-mabob. Let's see. Geek, genius, cheerful was Thomas. So... Oh, I could make him exactly like his father because he was a geek and he was cheerful. Let's do it. Geek, genius, and cheerful. Just like your dad. Oh my gosh. Alright, add some birthday candles again and then... Oh, we're going to move you out, aren't we? I forgot to do a birthday party. This is the whole reason. You know what? You can host a birthday party for the two sets of twins. How about that? I don't remember which one it is. Can you not do it? You're an adult now. Play a social event. It was right there, you guys. It was right there. I knew that.
Bara Zakuni.
All right, plan a birthday party for all your sisters. Wow, wow. He was the only boy, and he's leaving. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We are gonna try and do the goals and stuff. What other stuff is? Oh, that's all. Okay. Well, whatever. All right. So. Okay, 8 maximum. So it's Tori, Chelsea, Megan, and Lola. It's all their birthdays. Great. So, the guests. Oh, we don't know that many people, do we? We'll invite over Deanna and Seema. We'll invite over Alyssa, Otto, Perry, and George, and Charlie. We'll invite over all the siblings. He can invite over his dad, I guess. I don't know. No, let's not do that. Who's Erica? Oh, please tell me that you're old enough. I think we found a love interest for Marco. Like, hello? Caterer, I don't know that we need. No, we don't need anything else. Actually, we do have a piano. So, 250. Never mind. Wait, do we even have enough for this? Do we have to pay for this? I totally wasn't even paying attention. All right. Let's do it. We did it! Oh my. Everybody put on your party outfits, I guess. I don't know. All right, so you got to tell some jokes. Oh, inside joke. And...
Congratulate.
Yep, funny. Joke about gross food. Ooh, who can play a musical instrument? I don't even remember. But we're gonna have him do it. There she is. Oh, she's a teen. You know what? Not anymore. Not anymore. We're gonna age up. We're gonna age up Erica. Erica, it don't matter. This is happening. Look at how pretty she is. I don't even know where you came from, but you're gorgeous, and Marco is going to fall in love with you. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. All right, what's wrong with you? Oh, add birthday candles. Yes! Oh my gosh. You know what? Okay, stop doing that and come over here and woo her. This is... Okay, you know what? Let's reveal... Let's see. Okay, just do all of the things. Tell a funny story. Ask to pull one out. No, we can't do that. Ask about day. Just do all of the things. Just do all of it. And why don't you guys sit and chat here? Cool. Okay, so next up is Lola. Okay, wait. Actually, hold on. What are you doing? Just stop doing all of those things. You need to open. Let's pull out Okay, place in the world. Get some food and call people to a meal. This is a lot. What am I doing? Girl. This has been happening where Alexia is glitched. Oh my gosh. What's the thing I have to... Oh. Are you going to do it now? Are you going to do the things? Can you do the things now? There is some... Okay. Is it reset sim Alexia pack? Okay. Alright. You need to add birthday candles. Come on. You can do it. I don't know why the reset object thing isn't working right now. But... okay. Place in world. Do it. And then... Lola, come here and blow out the candles. Holy majoli. Oh no, she's erratic. You know what? That's okay. Okay, I know everyone's hungry. Just shut up. Stop crying. Everything's gonna be okay. Call to meal. Everybody needs to eat. Just eat, everyone. Everyone eat. Good lord. Alright, everyone's tired. Okay, so you need to blow out the candles. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get to see what she's gonna look like. This is amazing. I do need to pull up the calculator, though, for that. But I'll do that in a second. Oh my gosh. Okay, so... Ryan is her dad. What are you gonna look like, sweetheart? I'm so excited. What are you gonna look like? Hello? Oh my... She looks just like her dad. Wow. Okay, so she is a public enemy. And she's also creative. Wow. Oh my gosh, look at that hair. That's like the holiday hair. I'm gonna change that hair because that's too fancy for everyday use. All right, go ahead and add some more birthday candles and we can get your sister over here. Yeah, something, I don't know. Everybody's celebrating. Everybody's having a good old time. All right, you. Okay, you know what you're going to do? You're going to come and play the piano because somebody needs to. Is everyone eating? Come on, everybody needs to eat. Oh, did we run out of food? Okay, how about we... More choices. Open. Place in world. And then we'll call that to a meal too. And then Megan will come over here and blow out her candles. Oh my goodness. Let's see what she's going to look like. Yes, okay, we did the eat food thing. Awesome. What's she going to... Why did they... Okay, they both have the same hair, which I get it because they're twins, but we're going to change that, friends. All right, let me go see what her stuff is. Okay, so she is also creative, cool, and outdoor enthusiast, which I'm pretty sure I have, right? That's this one, right? Outdoor enthusiast. Cool. All right, look at you. Wow, you got glasses with your party attire. Yeah, we're gonna change that hair. That's weird. They both look exactly like their father. It is kind of creepy. Ooh, add birthday candles. Or no, you know what? You add birthday candles. All right, you just, okay. You're having trouble with everything. Okay, now who's next? Oh my goodness. Wait, I thought we got eat food. Ugh. All right. Alright, listen, what's the problem? Alright, we're gonna call to meal again because this is ridiculous. Call to meal. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, you're really tired, aren't you? Gosh, you need to eat food or something. Go eat food, thank you. Everyone eat. Everyone just eat. Okay, this is a little intense. There's just too many people here. I think I made a mistake. There's too much happening. All right, so you need to... Oh, all right, everyone needs to sleep. It's 11:30 at night. Okay, you need to help. All right, we got to get the aliens aged up. So let's do Chelsea. I don't know why. We're just going to do her first. Okay, good. We've done the musical instruments. Okay. So you know what? Just keep doing it. I don't care. We got our teens. Okay, stop eating. You're not even hungry. Where are you? Here you are. All right, go get your toddler. Look at how mad she is. Oh, Marco, get over here and woo this lady. Brighten day. I don't even know where Marco went. Heartfelt compliment. Oh, I should have done get to know.
Ah,
share photos. Talk about handiness. Whoops. Complain about the thunderstorms. Do all of the stuff and then start flirting, maybe. It's too soon to flirt. Are you going to help her blow out the candles or not? Come on. There we go. There we go. Let's do it, Chelsea. What are you going to look like? There's too much. There's too much. This is so insane. Okay. All right. Let me go get Chelsea's treats. All right. She is a whiz kid, and she is good, which is just like Mama Destiny. So that's wonderful. What's she looking like? Look how pretty she is. Aw, look at her hair. Okay, go ahead and add some more birthday candles over here. And then we're going to help Tori? Yeah, because that was Chelsea, right? Okay, now Tori, I loved Tori because she had the dark hair and the green eyes like Alyssa, and it was just so cute. All right, where is Tori? Tori's asleep. No, yeah, you're not. Oh, why aren't you eating? Girl, you need to eat. Oh, this is cute. Were you just literally sleeping on the ground? What the heck? Also, I don't recall giving her this outfit.
A break?
I guess I didn't think we'd ever come across having a party. I don't know. Oh my goodness gracious. What's she gonna look like? All right, let me go get her stuff. All right, she's an artistic prodigy, and she's neat, which I can never remember. Neat's right there. Okay, cool. Neat like Mama Alexia. Okay, is the party over yet? Have an adult make a toast. Eat cake. Oh, everybody. Call to meal. Everybody eat cake. I don't know if we're going to get gold, but... And Lola's over there just, like, playing piano. Oh my gosh, we need to clean up. I don't even know what's happening. There's too much happening, friends. Okay, tell an engaging story. And then, get to know. And then... Let's start with the romance. Do a little flirt. What's happening right now? Also, I can't even hear the music. Okay, there it is. Let's change it. Change station to... Let's do pop. She's mean and she's erratic. Oh, what have we done? This is maybe not... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Is everybody eating cake or what? Everybody get some stinking cake. Okay, you need to stop doing all of these things. What are you doing? You're embarrassed because of school like 7 years ago? Stop that. Come eat some cake. Okay, so we got silver. All right, everybody needs to leave because there's too much happening right now. All right, everybody just get the heck out. Bye, everyone. Goodbye. Okay, here's what we're going to do. I am going to... give some mini makeovers to everybody real quick, and then we're gonna move Marco out. So, whoa, everything's glitching right now. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and then I will be right back. All right, friends, I'll give you a better look of what these guys look like in a second, but let's go ahead and move Marco in with the other brothers and these the random Faust family that's gonna die soon. Bye-bye, Marco. You are the seventh child, the seventh official baby of the 100 babies, so to speak. So, bye-bye. See you later, Marco. Okay, so first of all, here is Lola. I decided to give both of the twins the same hair, but she's got, like, the colorful hair. And this, I didn't really do much with their outfits or whatever. That's, I think, her default outfit. So you go to sleep. And then, let's see. Megan? Yeah. Megan is the same, except she's got the regular braided hair. I'm not really sure why I decided to do that. That's just what I did. And then I ended up giving Chelsea and Tori the same hair. Again, just for the sake of doing it. Okay, what are you doing? No. Oh, everything is in shambles. Okay. You're gonna go in here and get leftovers. She's having a bad time. Chelsea, you're gonna have leftovers also. Where's, you know what? Maybe I should start a gathering here at 2 a.m. to clean everything up. Oh, goodness. Well, you know what? We do need money, so I'll get started and do this. You know, I was gonna have Alexia get pregnant again, but you know what? Today was a very crazy busy day with all of these birthdays, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and just end it here. And oh, look at there with their mama. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up after this crazy ridiculous party, and yeah, get things started to get her pregnant again and go do the next step. So I will be back with you guys again very soon. Thank you as always for continuing to watch and enjoy, I hope, this challenge. And we'll, yeah, through the stench of this spoiled food, I bid you farewell. Bye, guys.